salute to our veterans. Sponsored by Navigator Credit Union, guiding the Gulf Coast since 1939.
Tonight, we honor Airman Mohammed Haitham, who served in the U.S. Navy. He was killed during a December 6 shooting at NAS Pensacola. Following his death, he was proclaimed as a Naval Air Crewman Third Class and awarded his Wings of Gold. He was from St. Petersburg, Florida. Thank you for your service and for making the ultimate sacrifice, Airman Mohammed Haitham.